of the event, whilst we're there in the morning, by midday or 12, we got information that he's come.
Wow.
And he was going to come.
Nice.
And I mean, I know him, I know the team. For the first time, Wale drove to the event center earlier and spent close to 4 hours backstage.
Wow.
So this is one of the things I can say about him. Has to do with his fidelity. But my question is this, though. I mean, I know a lot of people have been asking. I mean, it seems to be a very political question. But when should we expect the Wale Stonebwoy song or the Wale Samini song?
I like that, though. But you see, I also want to ask a very great question. if somebody, maybe Uncle Ken,
yes,
maybe you have to answer me this, because there's been a problem. When will Amashidede feature at the Lumba?
On a song?
Yes.
On a song.
I think I'll have to ask them both.
Yes. So let's ask them both.
Yes. So after that is answered, you shall also answer.
Yes. Then you will also answer.
So you are saying you won't do it?
No, listen. That is the industry we have.
Yes.
You understand? We don't really know much about showbiz. So somebody sees that, Charlie, me, I know that thing. You see me when I do your face, I do my face. it's business. Come, Stonebwoy, Charlie, make you do something for the fan. He's in the scene himself. You see, it is scene himself, right? You see those days, I wanted to even see Samini and just stop. You see that thing?
But you don't see yourself like
no,
that.
No, me, I don't see, you see me like the way I'm
But saying. Maybe that's how they see you too.
No, but how do you see me when I'm making it and I say, come and let's do it and make it together?
Oh, have you asked them before? Have you asked them?
Constant. Oh, me, I've had a meeting with somebody. Told him the strategies that comes with this thing.
And he didn't agree?
He was, you know, baby, see what I'm telling you? It will be hard for you to understand. Because you see me, right now I have the blueprint. I can go on my and tell you, I promise you, I'll play a song in Jesus' name, God let it hit. And it will hit. Not that, because I've seen that, this is what Nash or them like to listen to when they go to party. Me, I'm like that. I can put myself in your shoes now. The high hole, not the short one. So that is how I am. Like, you know, so I've seen the path of good music. I've seen, but if I say I want to record a song right now with Stonebwoy, it's going to be a different thing altogether. You understand me? Nigga go. Recently, I recall I won.
Why are you saying I won like that?
He's my guy.
Okay.
Like the way I said Whiskey was my guy and people didn't believe. Whiskey came down and was my guy. We did the pop champagne, everybody. The Ghanaians that just made to Whiskey, they saw it. Like, what I'm just saying is that this thing is business, so they shouldn't take it personal. Because anybody that takes this personal is going to go down. Because see, there are Kwesiatas coming. Right now, you see, if you say you're a rapper, and you are not doing Kwesiata and say, see Kwesiata, they say, I like and rough, like Future. If you are not doing this, you start complaining like Snoop Doggy Dogg. When I say rappers, when they are complaining, they do anya. That is what is on. Anya. If you can't do anya, then leave it. You get what I'm saying? That is how music should be like. People don't know the package that comes with it. So Stonebwoy, somebody should advise him that I came out before he came out. So we should let us do a song. We shouldn't be like Amachi Didi and that Lumba who haven't done a collaboration that the police force is waiting to hear and dance to it. You are disappointing Ghana police, Amachi Didi and that Lumba. Sing something for us.
Sorry. Did the police come to tell you that?
Ghana police love that Lumba and Amachi Didi song, daddy. They are, you know, big. See, when they do their live band,
they play those songs.
Yes, you understand me? So you are hurting them. Maybe it's true that Lumba and that Lumba and who? That's when Ghana police go to war, we can win, and the world will know us. Maybe that is the secret of maybe if imagine the name said it's not playing to you. That's what I'm saying. People should respect music because using music, it can change our economy.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
But people don't believe. Yes. People see music, say, guys, we don't want to turn them. They're not shit. No. Wait, take your time. That's why Bob Marley, people took time to study what he was saying. They weren't just smoking and listening. Oh, they weren't doing that. Don't laugh when I'm saying that. No, but like, you know, I want people to understand this thing because people don't really get it. Like when we say music, people want to impress people with it. Like, where you did, at the America, I was on a show for there where I did all be lying. Whiskey is doing 20,000, 30,000. You are there and you are telling me, I go play some show with. Hey, don't come and lie to yourself. package yourself. You see this here? My mm-hmm. packaging, no. Mm-hmm. Okay. Packaging. You know, I can't release gringo. Can me a few again?
Okay. Amount.
And I'm about to release. I have okay. other videos that I'm about to release, and I'm loving it so much that mm-hmm. people, and I like the things people are saying. I mean, I like yeah. to go to them. Oh, Shatta, they know they make it, they perform. Charlie, right now, you see the song finish. I like those things. You see when I
and then you come with rain.
Oh, my
and
God.
You shock all of
the
us.
The rain will shock you.
Exactly.
Girls are going to get wet. Girls are going to get wet.
So, oh, Lord. All right. I want to take a final comment, but okay. we have in the house right now Miss United Nations, and it happens to be her birthday today, Rebecca Asamoah. Wow. So you give her a nice happy birthday wish.
And after she
after what?
She can give me a treat too.
A treat?
Yeah. Like I hear she does massage.
No, she doesn't do massages.
Oh no, I read on Geography. No. Hey, I said Google. Okay.
Did you read right?
All right, that's nice. I like them, Miss Girls.
Socrates says I should tell you, Shatta, that we don't spark a car.
We don't spark.
We don't spark a car. We start a car and move it.
Charlie, street language.
See? Don't mind Socrates. I said he doesn't know.
Socrates is my daddy, but sometimes we spark. That's why I said. That's why I wanted to finish school at SS1.
All right. Your final words.